Coronation Street spoilers, David Platt and Shona Ramsey torn apart by characters return? Coronation Street's David Platt and Shona Ramsey have endured a very turbulent relationship this year in the aftermath of David's harrowing rape storyline. While the pair built their union back up, someone else could be about to threaten it. David, played by Jack P. Shepherd, and Shona, Julia Goulding, haven't had the easiest ride on ITV soap Coronation Street. Several elements have almost put a stop to their relationship, but their affection for each other has won out in the end. Things had already got pretty complicated between the pair when it transpired David's wife Kylie, Paula, killer was none other than Shona's son Clayton. Now, David's star Jack has teased the past could come back to haunt them if Clayton returns. If Shona's son Clayton were to be released from prison, it would mean a lot of heartache for David and Shona, he told Inside Soap magazine. That could split them, but there is a lot that might keep them together too, so they might still get married. Could a Clayton comebacks be the final nail in the coffin for the blighted lovebirds? The duo have discussed getting married before, but the arrival of Clayton could prove troublesome. Perhaps he'd even turn up on the day of nuptials, if they do go ahead, in true soap fashion. Meanwhile, Shona star Julia wants the two character to stay together. She said, "I'd like to see David and Shona stay together for a long time. With soaps we don't often see relationships stand a test of time, so I want to find out where they could go. But there's not as much drama in the happy times. Viewers will just have to wait and see what happens to the pair." Meanwhile, David's evil rapist Josh Tucker, Ryan Clayton, was recently beaten up after Billy Mayhew, Daniel Brooklebank, warned his date that he had sexually assaulted David. But the actor behind the role has now teased there will be a lot more to come from Josh. He explained, "When you're a villain, the clock is always ticking. Josh will always consider himself the victim and protest his innocence. He won't accept that he actually did what he did to David." Ryan went on to tell Inside Soap, "He definitely deserves justice, and I know that viewers are interested to know how this will happen. Perhaps his punishment has already begun, with the blindness he has suffered after being attacked, but there's still a long way to go."